So second time through?
Yeah.
Yeah, okay.
You know, but first time for me driving, so.
Oh, okay.
But I know the drill here, I think.
All right, just take it easy.
And yeah.
Little wheel spin. Easy through the transition. Let the car take the set. There you go, nice.
Turn right here, as you well know. So you just keep coming forward.
Okay.
Yep, keep coming. Yeah, you're good. Good job. Yep, keep it turning to the right. There you go, good enough, and I'll meet you over by the water.
Sounds good.
Thank you very much. Kick her back into high range again for a high. All right, you guys got any questions?
You know, the camera came on as we were just going through the water or up this last climb.
Okay.
And then went off again.
Oh, really?
Yeah.
Did you hit the camera button?
I didn't touch a thing.
Okay.
It just came on for a minute.
It's hot and horrible out here as it is. Last thing I want to do is be towed.
Okay.
Yeah. Bugs and things. Go on. Stop.
Ready?
Yeah.
So you can hear it was struggling a little bit. There. Yeah. So now go into low range. So into neutral, into low. It should light up orange on the dash there on the top right hand corner. Yep, there you go. Into drive to D. So two things are going to make you steer here. One is the fact that you're human and it will lean left and right, and that makes us want to steer. What that does is reduces the grip and increases the resistance, which is the last thing you want through here. You want to make it as easy for the car, not as hard. The other thing that will kick the wheel out of your hands is just these undulations with the suspension geometry. You're in control of the car, not the car in control of you. And if we don't say that to people, typically what happens is they go straight through here and it's completely straight and they're just all the way through. And if it was wet, that would be a whole different ball game. Right, go on, nice and slow. Go, leave the window down. Go on.
Oh, leave it down?
Yeah, leave it down.
Oh, okay. We're going to have to come back through so I can get my house.
Well, that sort of speed, you're fine. Keep it moving. And sometimes keeping it going is better because you have, even at 2 miles an hour, you have some momentum.
Right.
But this does such a fantastic job of soaking up all those bumps. It looks very different from outside.
Yeah, it's pretty smooth here.
It is.
Yeah.
It is. Okay. Thanks, guys. See you
Thank
in a minute.
Thank you. Okay. Hello, how are you?
Good. All right, so as you steer into this next section, it's going to load up the front left and the passenger rear. So you may tend to get a little bit of slippage, a little bit of traction control kicking in. Tendency, though, you know, don't allow the tendencies to over-rotate on the car. Just take a nice, smooth pace. And just like the last session, just nice and smooth on the throttle. We'll go about 3-4 mile an hour, about walking pace. All
okay.
Right. Good. Loads up. Gonna get a little wheel slip here. Keep nice and smooth on the throttle. You may want to steer. Yeah, that's it.
right, coming up to the transition, nice and easy. Easy through here, little wheel slip. Car rotates down, and good job. Easy, easy through this section, about the same pace. There you go.
Blind turn, as you can see. All right, I'll just walk around. You keep coming. You're doing good.
Okay, how do we get the front camera?
Hold on 1 second. If you press right, let me see, where's this? Right
camera,
there, view. That's
view.
It, right there. Yep, I cut my arm's not long enough. I need like a 6 foot longer arm.
Okay, is that the front? Yeah, I guess it is. Okay.
Yep, and you got a bunch of rocks here on the side. We got some flags to help you. So you got a flag on the uphill side.
Right.
Just nice and gentle, squeeze the throttle. Perfect. Yep. Perfect. Good job. Yep, keep coming right. Hard right. Yep. Now, if you just follow the signs around, it's going to bring you around to the bottom, and you're going to go up that hill. Again, you've got the two flags at the top, and they'll help give you reference points because you're visually challenged. You have the cameras, but it's still nice to see something with your own eyeballs.
Okay.
And I'll meet you right on the other side.
All right.
Any questions?
Nope.
All right, good
Thanks.
Job. Thank you. Here, if you want, you can go ahead and put it back into four high, so neutral in the transfer case.
Oh, sorry.
Yeah, okay, again. Now, this next section here is just a flat track. It's just carved out with a dozer, right? So top speed, 25, 30 miles an hour. So you get a chance to feel how the car handles at a little bit higher speeds.
Okay.
All right, you guys good?
Yep.
Are you going to drive too?
I am.
All right, so when you come off the flat track and you hit the main road,
yeah,
the main gravel,
you
make a right.
Yeah.
Otherwise, you're heading back. You don't want to go back.
Yep.
Just make the right there, and you'll be back here again.
Okay.
Thank
you.
Thanks, guys.